go to typing.com and first select the correct language of UK English. Then go to sign up now and select student sign up. If you sign up with Google and you're in my Google Classroom, you will enter my typing.com classroom. I'm just going to make up a new log on for now. And there is one thing you need to know, and that is that you do have to tick to say you're 13 years or older, or that an adult has directed you to sign up and they are 13 years or older. I'm going to save my password, and I get the choice of beginner, intermediate or advanced, as well as some other features which we'll look at the end. I'm going to choose beginner, and I'm going to get started with the first keys, which are J, F and space. Just click start, and then there is a video, but you can skip it. It's very loud and fun, but for speed we'll skip it. And we're going to learn the J key. So it shows you where the key that you're going to learn is. You find it and then you press enter to begin the exercise. So I just have to type J here and get quite a speed up. And yep, I've earned some stars for accuracy, and I've even got a speed of 24 words per minute. Not too difficult when there's only one key. Apologies for the mouse. I'm going to continue, and now I'm going to learn to type the F key. Again, I find it, press enter to begin, and you need to pay attention because it is still bringing in the J key. So I dropped some accuracy there by not noticing and hitting the wrong key. So this time I only got 1 out of 3 stars, and I can continue. So if I go back to my lessons, you can see that as well as typing, there are some other skills you can learn here. You can learn about computer basics. You can learn about career prep, but you may not be ready for that yet. And there's a nice little section on coding essentials, as well as things at the end to reinforce your typing skills. So we can learn about HTML and CSS there. So there is also at the top some options to take tests. I won't do one now. The minimum test is a minute, and you would do tests once you've learned all the letters. There are also games you can play, and these you can play at any time once you've learned the home keys. So if we try and play Keyboard Ninja, I'm going to click play game, and I'm going to select the home row, which are the first keys you learn, and I'm going to go for easy. So I don't know what to do here, and let's see what happens. Right, H, if I type H, yes, it slices the fruit. And oh, an A, that was on a bomb. I'm guessing that yes, you don't type the letters on the bombs because I lost the game. Not a very good score. So if I go back to lessons again, just to show you as well, you can see I have my dashboard up at the top. As you proceed through the lessons and learn lots of keys, you can earn yourself certificates, which you can download and print. And it's just something that you could use every day for 10 minutes, and you'd be surprised how quickly you learn to type. So here's a challenge. It's currently recording my typing speed at 56 words per minute. If you can beat me, send me a copy of your dashboard showing your speed, and I will send you a very small prize in the post. Enjoy yourself, learn a skill before you go back to school.